From, I believe, is it Washington? Tom Daschle. From Washington, D.C., the nation's capital, a familiar face. Tom Daschle, of course, the Democratic leader of the United States Senate. Senator Daschle, I'm going to ask you about the Senate in a minute, but first of all, your reaction on what's happening in the presidential race so far.
Well, Judy, we knew that it was going to be close from the very beginning, and as you said, there are still five states that are still counting votes and still allowing people to vote, so this is far from over. We're going to watch how those states come in. We know that these other states are going to be very close, and we're still optimistic. We still are very hopeful that this thing could be ours before the night is out, and I think that there's a real possibility of that.
In your estimation, what does Al Gore have to have to rack up some more numbers on that map that we've been showing to put him over 270?
Well, obviously, we have to take those states that have not yet been won. We know we've got a real good chance in Florida. We know we've got a real good chance in some of the western states that have not yet been counted. We think we've got a good chance in Missouri, where the vote is
Senator
very
Daschle,
heavy all
I'm
day
gonna,
long.
If you don't mind, I'm going to interrupt because we do have a call to make. CNN says that the state of New Mexico goes into the corner of Al Gore. Vice President Gore picks up the five electoral votes in the state of New Mexico. And that adds another handful to the total we give in Al Gore. That blue state that's popped up there just to the left of Texas is New Mexico, of course, and we've now given it to Al Gore. So the total for George W. Bush, 217, for Al Gore, 172. Senator Daschle, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but
that
puts him a little bit closer.
Exactly, and that makes my point. There are all these states that are still out there that are very close, and I think that you're going to see more of those blue states coming in tonight.
What about in the institution that you are most closely connected with, the United States Senate? At this point, we have Democrats with a pickup of one. Where do you think this night is going to end up? What are you hearing from all your sources?
Well, we're very encouraged, and as I said, there's still a lot of states that are still voting, and we don't want to discourage anybody from making sure that they participate tonight. But I do believe that we're going to be picking up additional seats as we go through. We have a real good chance, as you know, in Missouri. We've got an excellent chance in Michigan. We know we've already won in Minnesota. I still think there's a possibility, of course, in Montana and Washington. So we've got a lot to look forward to tonight, and these states look very good for us right now.
All right, Senator Tom Daschle, the Minority Leader of the United States Senate, we thank you very much for being with us, and we hope we can talk to you again very soon. And right
thank
now
you.
We want